going to teach our dog to jump through a paper-covered hoop. First, we want to make sure our dog's really comfortable with just a plain hula hoop and going through it. So I'm just going to do several reps and make sure that the dog is fine with jumping through a plain hoop. Once your dog has mastered the plain hoop, you can take a couple pieces of crepe paper or tissue paper and attach it to a hula hoop and ask your dog to go through. Go through. Go through. Good. Slowly, you will increase the numbers of pieces of paper on the hoop. Go through. Go through. Go through. Good. You can also use fabric or crepe paper or tissue paper. Whoops. Go through. Go through. Good. Once your dog is completely comfortable with all kinds of papers and fabrics on the hoop, you can start to increase the amount of distance that's covered on the hoop. This is just an embroidery hoop with a piece of tissue paper broken through that I'm going to ask Cooper to jump through. Go through. Go through. Go through. After several repetitions, you can close the hoop all the way so that the dog can't see through it at all. In the beginning, though, you may need to make a small slit in there so that the dog can see through the paper and jump through.